spoken for, you know, so don't get any ideas. Just follow the road north. When you get to Hunting Brew Meadery, turn left and the road will take you to the city gates. It's not far. We used to go to the market there every month or so until the roads got so dangerous with the war and all.
Take what you need, my friend. Within reason, of course. Like I said, I'm glad to help in any way I can. Help yourself to whatever you need, within reason. Good day.
Take a look.
All right, then.
Need something?
Safe travel.
Need something? Take a look.
If you're looking to purchase any mead, speak to the owner, Sabi.
Trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? You need something to do, or you just enjoy slowing down the hard-working folk?
Hunting Brew uses own... Take a look. Now, if you'll excuse me.
by Izmir, it's true. A jester, funny suit and all. Just north, by the Lorius farm. Fool had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that. Think you can go blade to blade with me? You'd be dead in 6 seconds. And why not? I could beat anyone in this city, barehanded. 100 gold says I knock your hide to the ground. Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crying. Let's go.
Well, sounds like you
come on.
Fight the
let's see what you're made of. Best fight I've had in years. There you are.
Yeah? Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin. Suit yourself. Ride strong.
Need a ride?
Mm-hmm.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Or else what? You think you can stand against the entire Whiterun City Guard? The gate's closed. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you. They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. Believe it.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric's Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Take a look.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Blade and shadow, silence and death. These are my arts. I am an artisan, painting in strokes of blood red upon the canvas of life. Oh dear, after all, where is the value in creating art? If you change your mind, seek me out here.
Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me, but that bard is the worst. You've got no idea. Half the men in Whiterun have proposed to me. Some were even single. They'll never understand. No amount of flowers or honeyed words are going to change my mind. Right now, all that matters is my daughter Neela. No man's going to get between me and my little girl. That bard Mikhail is begging for a dagger up against his throat, the way he goes on about. I heard him boasting at the Bannered Mare, saying he'll conquer me as a true Nord conquers any harsh beast. Huh! If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though. Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
Did you raise your prices, Carlotta?
I had to. The farmers are charging me double for the produce I sell.
Let me guess. They're saying it's because of this trouble with the Stormcloaks?
Exactly. Road patrol is